Right, so let's continue where I stopped. So today we are going to talk about references. And now that we've put these citations using Word, generating reference list is really going to be easy for us. And so now in APA, the references should be in the next page. Huh? So what you do, you go to the next page, okay? You just go to the next page. And then when you go to the next page, you make sure that you left align that one. And then what you do, you just come here to references. And because they're already there, okay, you go to references. And then you come here, bibliography, okay? And then you click there. And then you just take references, okay? Mostly I've seen MLA use WorkCited. And then these, but for APA, we're using references. So just place references, okay? So when you place references, these tables will just generate itself, okay? So you can see like this one has generated itself. So our work, this was part of how I was expecting us to write. So now you can see, I've generated a table of references here, okay? And these ones are together with my citations and whatever. So this is my, you can see there's the URL here. There's different ones. There's McDonaldization retrieved from resisting McDonaldization, this one. So that one has been automatically generated, which is good. But when you look at this one properly, this is probably not even Times New Roman's font. So what you do, you change, you put the Times New Roman's font, and then you put size 12. Okay, and then the color, you make sure you put automatic. So you come, you put automatic. And then the title of the reference should be bold, okay? Should be bold, and it should be centered, so you center it. And then another thing that I'm seeing, the references, this autoformat comes with, they are not double-spaced, okay? So to do, you double-space these references also. So, yes. So now this is how a document should look like. Okay, so this is how the document should look like, and this is how I expect it to look. So I'll expect you to have that introduction. So to this file, you should be having an introduction and the references on a different page, okay? And the references, so your document should end here with these references. So I don't know how many references you might be having, but there's no problem. So because that is it. So now that is okay. So once you've placed those references, the next thing I'm going to talk about is the cover page. So I'll come here. So now I've covered several things. Huh? So let me just highlight and say, so we know how to write now, okay? We know how to distribute the words, the number of words and everything, isn't it? Number of words and everything. Okay, we know how to put citation, isn't it? In text, eh? They are called in-text citation. Although I'm going to share on you how to improve. There's also another style, okay, that comes at the beginning of the sentences. But now I want to show you these basic ones first. Huh? And then what else we've covered? We've seen how to generate references, okay, using Microsoft Word, okay? So that's also another thing. Now, number four, I'm going to talk about the title, okay? The title, because that is what is important. Okay, so the title, what you do for the title, the title in APA, you usually place it, okay? You usually place it at the first, after the cover page, okay? So it should be somewhere here. So I'll just do this. I'll just paste that one there. And then I will remove this one, okay? Place it that side first. Make sure it's in line with this other line. Huh? It should be in this line here. Let me just show you. It should be in this line, okay? A line. Because trust me, if you place it center and it's in this line here, it's not going to be the center. You'll see it's somewhere here. So some of you might have optical illusions that is in the center, but it's not, okay? So reviewers might not will notice that and return that work for you, okay? So the title is the other thing that I'm going to talk about. So the title is McDonaldization. So I'll expect it to be there. And then I'm going to, it should be in bold. And of course, it should be centered. So we've also added a topic to our McDonaldization work. All right. So now, up to now, this is how your work should be. Okay, up to here, references, introduction and references. So now we are going to talk about the cover page. Okay. So the cover page. So you'll give me some time so that I can, let me take a sample and then I'm going to show you, plus I'm going to share with you the sample so that you can also have that cover page for APA 7th edition. Okay. Yeah. So just a minute so that I can retrieve this sample. From where I'm going to get it, and then we will proceed, okay? All right, so we proceed. So this is the sample that I'm going to use for APA 7th edition. So you can see the topic is also repeated here, okay? In the second paragraph. And so what I'll do, I'll just copy this one, because these are the details that I need, okay? And I'm going to place them. So I'm going to place this one here on our microdonalization sample. So what I'm going to do, I need a page, okay? So I'll take these ones to the next page, okay? And then I use that page that I'm having. It's on the second page. And then I'll use this first page, as the place where I'm going to put those details, okay? So now, so we've now put those details there, and for you, I'm also going to give you a document that will have these details, so that's not an issue. So if we have that one there, what I'll do, I'm going to Control A and highlight everything, okay? When I press Control and letter A, if I'm using a Windows PC, I light everything and then I place Times New Romans and I make sure it's size 12 and then I make sure it's double spaced. The line is times 2.0 and then the color is definitely it's automatic. And then now I'll also control and press A again to highlight all of them. And then I'll come here to paragraph. And I'm going to tick this part here. Okay, do not add space between paragraphs of the same style, okay? So, and then I press OK. So that's how it's supposed to be. So, when that becomes that way, the next thing is that I'm going to highlight here. You can see this place. Show, hide, control, plus those spaces or paragraphs, marks. So I'll come to these marks, okay? When I come to these marks, I will come here. But even before I go there, let me just show you how to put the page number and all that. So APA needs that the page number is on top, okay? The page number should be on top somewhere here. Let me just illustrate for it to you. So the page number should be somewhere here, okay? So what you do, you come to here, insert, okay? You come to insert. The page number should be generated by Word, not yourself. And then you come to this part here, page number, and you say, you come to add page number. You can click that one. Okay. What's happening with this Word of mine? You come to page number, and then you come to top of page. And then you use this one, plane number 3, and place it. So make sure that this page number that you've entered here, okay, you can just highlight this number and make sure that it's Times New Romans, okay? So it's Times New Romans size 12, okay? Or if it's not, you set again. Make sure it's Times New Romans regular size 12. and then you set as default. Huh? Set as default this document only. Okay, so that is okay. And then now you come to these spaces. Huh? So when you come to these spaces, you can see there's an extra space here that is in the header. Okay, so this space should be removed. So you come, click there, and then remove that space. Huh? It's unnecessary. And then for this topic, it's solution alternatives, okay? But now our topic is McDonaldization. So what I'll do, I will come and copy this McDonaldization here. And paste here. Okay, so that should be, that's how our topic should be. So, and then I'm going to return this one. I will place backspace until the end, okay? So when I press backspace here, it's not going anymore, okay? And then what I'll do, I will press enter 3 times. So I'll press 1, 2, 3. So I hope you're following this process with your work so that you can see how it should be. And then when it's here, on the 4th line, that's where I'm going to write McDonaldization, okay? And then I'm going to put them at the center using this tab place here, center. You see this one? So I'm going to put there McDonaldization. And then I'm going to wrap this space here and then press it once, okay? So to make sure that there's only one space. So that's the cover page. That's how the cover page is supposed to be. And then these other spaces that are here, these ones I don't see them necessarily being at the center, okay? So these ones I can just left align them. So if I'm not using any space, I will left align it, okay? Because that's how APA should be. So I left align even these ones here because I'm not using them. I'll just have to left align them. So they'll be in this line, okay? So that's how it looks like. And then remember that the topic is bold. It has to be bold, okay? And it has to be centered, including these other details, okay? And then, so after those 3 spaces, now this one, I'll just wrap these other spaces that are here and bring it back there. So I'll bring this one here. Then I'm going to center it, okay? So that is how I should expect it to look like. And then I'm also going to go down and see that, okay, so these ones, they're not at the edge here, but I should bring them at the edge. So what I'm going to do, like for these ones, they're not at the edge, but I can know why, okay? It's because I put them to be hanging. So I'll remove that one and I'll say none and I'll place okay. So they'll go back to the edge. So now you can see it's probably okay. So now that I've put the spacings to be okay, I can remove that one. And then now this is how my document should look like. So I should have a page number that is in Times New Romans. I should have the McDonaldization title. I should have the author. So like for this title here, I'm going to talk about title case in the next video. And then I'm going to give you topics to write for me in terms of title case. And then you send to me, okay? So that I can see. So that's McDonaldization. You can see I have the introduction there. And then you can see I have the references, okay? And you can see all my references are from 2017 going forward. So that's how that document is. So for now, I won't talk about much about this, but what I'm going to do is that I'm going to open another file. New. I want to open another Word file. Huh? So just open new document, okay? And then I'll see, let me see if I'll be able to copy everything. Like for you, there's no problem because I will copy whatever is unnecessary, okay? So let me see. This is not my work. Whatever was not supposed to be in this sample, I'm going to get it out like this, what it is. Don't know what it is, huku chini sintenda unitoe. So I'll cut them and make sure that I don't have extra spaces. So if I put back these spaces here, you can see these are extra spaces. So I'll remove these ones. These are extra spaces. All these are extra spaces. So remove extra spaces. You wouldn't want to have extra spaces. All right. So that one I can leave it there. So you can see how it's everything. Okay. So basically that's it. You then remove these ones. And then I think I can copy these ones here. So that I can... Let me save this one as... Let me place it at desktop. What it is, let me say advanced training. I'll just call it advanced training. So this one is not a thing that you're supposed to do. This is not for you. So for you now, by this time, I'll expect you to have a document that looks like this, okay? Very neat. Times New Romans. Does that instructions name actualization. So you have the introduction, and then you have the references. So make sure you have two or more references at this stage, because I'm saying there's no problem of citing, okay? So this is how your document should look at the moment. And then, now, once the document is okay, once this document is okay, you are now going to check it against Grammarly, and I'm going to show you also how to check this document through Turnitin, and then after that, you should be able to submit to me a Grammarly report and a Turnitin report. So for this video now, I think it's getting long, but I think by now you are happy to see that you can format that document into APS 7th edition style. So there's no running head, there's nothing. Running head is found in APS 6th edition, which became obsolete. So at the moment you're just using, so there's no running head. So right now what I'm saying is that you send for me this work as it is, and everything is going to be okay, and we should not be having any other problems concerning this. So in the next video, I'm going to show you guys how to go through to check grammar errors using Grammarly Premium and Turnitin. So then that is not the problem. That is not a problem. So this is our document. That's how we formatted it. Our ideas are flowing in the introduction. And I'm also going to show you how to read out loud using Adobe Acrobat and all that. And everything will be okay. So thank you and have a nice time. Thank you so much. And enjoy your time. So send to me this document. I will have a look at it, and I will comment on what you are doing, okay?